Reading you loud and clear.
New regional contacts located.
Awesome. Yes, I'm waiting for the supply drop. I'm going for the supply drop. 3 days. Go.
Avenger plotting new course.
Oh, great. Andromedons. Sectopods. Operation Summon Star. Ah, of course.
Setting course for Sector 11, West Africa.
Okay. Professor's going in with the medkit. Valkyrie's going in with the flamethrower. We also have Spectre here. Can you build me an EMP bomb? And a Hellweave. And a plasma lance. A gremlin! Ah, that's for the spark. Where do I build the spark? Valerian phase cannon. Helix railgun. Yes, yes, give me the gremlin. I'll save the lance for later. Damn it. Okay, you grab a Hellweave. You have the mind shield. I also want you with the mind shield. I also want you with the mind shield. Professor is my medic. Beta is also my medic. So Professor, you're the hacker on this one. And flashbang, EMP bomb. Wait, flashbang. First of all, where are your safety glasses? Stone Cold is here. I think I'm gonna give you the PCS. Unless you guys don't have any. You have a dodge. And he's my only grenadier here. Okay, I'll wait. Plasma, plasma. Hellweave. No. Nanoscale. You take the Hellweave. I want you with an EMP bomb. You're gonna use this, still carry an EMP bomb with advanced grenade launcher. And she's carrying the exosuit. Should you grab Talon rounds? I can't. Because ass. Okay, who wants the upgrades? You have an advanced autoloader, you're fine. What about Stone Cold? Advanced scope. Superior autoloader. Okay, I think we're good. I think so. What does the gremlin do exactly? Hack is majorly increased. Superior laser sight, gremlin. Do you want the perception? Sure, why not? Okay, launch. Let's have some launch.
Sky Ranger,
Menace, ready to deploy.
Sky Ranger is the menace that is ready to deploy. Okay, mission.
The Resistance got the jump on an Advent troop transport moving through this area, and they've left the goods for us to salvage. The transport is still disabled, but it's likely we'll encounter hostile forces attempting to lock down the site. Secure the AO and seize whatever you can.
Okay.
Menace 1-5, the Advent troop transport is nearby. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Okay, save at start of mission. Where are my rangers? Wait, so where is the thing that I'm looking for?
Moving to designated coordinates.
Okay, Spectre.
Headed there now.
Your blade is glowing. Devil Dog.
Moving.
Professor.
Rolling.
Maybe it does more damage. Stone Cold. I have no close locations for you.
Headed there now.
And Beta, she can run.
Ricevuto, mi muovo sull'obiettivo.
Okay, so far no targets. Spectre, move up here.
Heading to that location.
Valkyrie, move up here.
Heading there now.
We've got targets. Devil dog. Watched. Watched. Oh, this will make a noise. Of course.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Stone cold.
Moving on target location.
I don't want you too close. Professor is getting the skulljack. Okay. Here she might be flanked. Here, if she's flanked, then Doras can take spot shots. Okay.
Confirmo.
And the professor can go here.
On my way.
Stay in front.
Monto la guardia.
Excellent grenading location. Which is exactly what I want you to do.
Okay.
So, wait. Professor can step up to here.
Overwatch.
Stone Cold, just Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Beta. Also thinking, just Overwatch. Every other place is watched. And if you use your aid protocol, it doesn't end the turn, right?
Yeah, good.
Valkyrie, I want you slightly closer.
Heading to that location. Eyes on the prize.
Spectre, you're not gonna shoot anyway, so who gives a shit? You just wait. And Andromedons are, they are all kind of biomechanical. Let's see how this works.
Fraga!
That's not a flag, that's an EMP. Oh, come on!
We're in their sights!
Not fair. Summon star, load. But they're all mechanical. Devil dog. Up here.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Professor over here.
That's affirmative.
Stone Cold Overwatch.
Covering now.
Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Valkyrie, move up close.
On the move. Affirmative. Covering now.
Give him some aid. And then Overwatch.
Massima attenzione.
And you shred them.
Here, catch!
Good.
We're busted!
Now what do you do? Nice.
Hit the plate.
L'ho preso in pieno.
No, you did good. Now it's broken and busted. Ah. Very nice.
By the numbers.
Okay, he moved closer. Great. She still has a move. Right, she's implacable for some reason. But Spectre, don't you want to have a chance at a slash? If you shoot, that's 7 and 9 to him. If you slash, that's 5 and 7 to him. Do the slash.
Position compromised.
So you get the bonus.
Oh, I definitely got that one.
Also implacable. I don't know where I want you to move. I killed all the cover.
Okay, I'll go.
She's also implacable.
Mi fido.
Now what are you gonna do? I can hear the sector pod.
Yeah, I can't move.
Yeah,
get
this
me
thing
on the move. They're flanking us.
This thing is destroying cover. First of all, Stone Cold, can you take the shot? Can you shoot with your lightning hands? Now show him what a real weapon does. Professor, get up to the wall.
On my way.
No, don't waste it.
What did you expect? Weapons burning ammo fast.
That's okay. Spectre. Move over here.
What's over there?
And cover some stuff. Beta. Move over here.
Cosacelli.
And cover stuff. Valkyrie has no cover. Cover the right flank.
Moving to position. Got it covered.
Where the hell is that sector pod?
Seems doable.
Yeah, cover her back.
Come get
Danny fast.
Can I put him on the roof? Only be on that tower.
I'm on it. Advent forces on the ground.
And that's not the worst they have to offer. Can you flame them? No, can't flame them. Where are you standing? Okay, hang on, let's see if I can get you some reinforcements.
I'm trusting you here. No problem, boss.
No, I want to shred the armor. I think that covers both of them.
Grenade out!
Okay. Thank you very much.
Heading out!
Take the shot.
That's how it's done. Need a resupply.
Yeah, you need to get up there. Where is the sector pod? What the hell was that? Okay, any case, you need to move up. Just go here.
On it!
Beta.
Se lo dici tu!
No way, protocol. What did you say if you hunker down and you get up a vigilant? Yeah, if you just move. That might expose too much territory.
Okay, vado.
Okay, Valkyrie, you can slash, which probably hurt later. Spectre can shoot. It's just you two. Not really worth it unless I can line them up. Why are you so armored? Fire. Okay.
Hard target, minimal damage.
No, that was not minimal damage. Nah.
Adjusting aim.
Monto la guardia.
Okay.
I'm all right.
Oh shit.
Colpita! Incoming fire!
Get cooked!
He threw a pita at us. Okay. Valkyrie. Move here.
Heading out.
Oh, come on. Do you have your lightning hands? No, not yet. But you can take face-off shots. Yes, I want to guarantee she can take the shot. So what I need you to do is move up here.
No problem, boss.
And take out your nice pistol and shoot both of them.
Not too shabby.
I can still hear the sector pod.
X-ray neutralized. Target asset sighted.
Laser sight, advanced agility.
Asset in tow.
No, I need you up front. So take cover here.
On the move.
Devil dog, how about you move here?
I can handle that.
Nice shooting. Professor, move here.
Not a problem.
And reload.
Ready to go.
Beta, I prefer you behind cover.
Si può fare.
And can you take that thing out? Guess not.
Colpo andato a vuoto.
Wait, if you can't do it. No one can. Okay. Take it out. Show us that blade of yours. Plasma blade.
It's dead! It has to be dead.
Yeah, I can hear you. You should probably just stay there.
Okay, I'll go.
Don't get any closer.
If you say so. We've got Advent here.
Should have cloaked before. Damn, dude. No, you are not slashing a sector pod. Sixty. How about bring my Grenadier to EMP that thing?
Bombs away!
Twelve damage and it's... Is it stunned? Heck, defense increase. What? Wait, what? Light defense decreased or increased?
On my way!
Can't target anything. Should probably move up. Give me a minute. Stone Cold, can you target the sector pod? Wait. Move up here.
Se lo dici tu.
Let's see if you can hack this thing.
Un nuovo amico.
Still taking control is very difficult. Try to shut it down. Very good.
Abbiamo accesso.
You sad robot. Okay, move up here.
Sure thing.
Stone Cold. If you want to climb it, you need to go through here. Yeah, sure, you can take your time. Take your time.
Stepping off!
Stepping on, stepping off.
On your order.
I wanna flame something! Okay, please do something cool.
Fire it up!
What did that do? I think you killed it. Okay, then move to...
Moving to plank. Position.
Inspector is still up. And he's the last one. 62% to hit. Do it. Not bad.
Check it before you get too close. I'm trusting you here.
It's time to shred.
Seems doable.
Okay, so hit the plate again.
Mi fido. Rimbalzato sulla corazza. Di questo passo finisco a secco.
Absolutely.
Very good. Oh shit. Okay.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished. Menace 1-5, watch those supply crates. If you destroy them, there won't be anything left for us to recover once the area is secure.
The thing self-destructs! I have to shut it down quickly and it self-destructs. New average damage per attack record. How do you like the ammo? No, I like the ammo. Next time we'll try the rocket launcher.
Impressive work, Commander. The aliens are probably still wondering what hit them.
That was a very good mission. We got a laser sight, increases critical hit chance, and we got an advanced agility dodge.
Ooh.
Two Ilarium cores. Lovely. Andromedon autopsy. The beings that inhabit these suits clearly come from an environment utterly hostile to humans. The corrosive substance they use as a weapon may be the equivalent to water for them, but on this planet it's deadly. I theorize as to how the substance could somehow be used to our advantage as part of an explosive weapon system. Okay, still got stuff to research, and I got still stuff to build.
What can I do for you, Commander?
I want to make the plasma lens. Plasma lens. Yay! Give him the pistol as well. What is the Helix Rail Cannon? I have to know.
It's been slow going, but I've made headway interfacing our equipment with the alien technology still embedded throughout the ship. Most of the primary systems are now operating on some combination of our technology and theirs. My hope is to use the best of both worlds to come up with something new, something the aliens won't expect.
Mag cannon, beam cannon, plasma lens, sharpshooter only, plasma rifle, not for the grenadier, helix rail cannon, spark only. Okay. How do I build one?
Hey, Commander.
Where do I get a spark? I don't recruit sparks. It's not in here.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Is it in the proving grounds? I can build another exosuit. I can choose another heavy weapon. Another armor. Or a new grenade. I want a spider suit. One spider suit, please.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete. New orders, Commander?
Do I need a new facility for this?
Work is well underway, Commander.
Why aren't the rest of the researchers doing something?
Maybe we should start training someone else to pilot the Avenger. I'm never going to get any work done if Mr. Bradford can't keep the ship steady.
Hmm. Okay, hang on a moment. I need to check. Check the wiki. How the hell do I get a spark? XCOM to wiki. XCOM to wiki. Search spark. Sparks are able to be built at the Proving Grounds once the Lost Towers mission is complete. You can build after completing the Mechanized Warfare Research Project. Okay. What the hell is that? Am I so far behind? I thought I was getting closer. Miovi, thank you for following. That's very nice. Thank you. Okay. What am I doing? We have supplied off in the resistance. Yes, I know. There's alien. Yes, I know. Pick
Avenger
up that.
Plotting new course.
And I need more intel. Okay. New scientist engineers, yeah, I know. I want to contact the New Arctic. 60 intel. Unless I build this relay first. I also need to contact Western Europe so I can access the Eastern United States. This gives me GTX tactics cost. By the way, anything new in the GTS? Anything interesting in the GTS? Vengeance, integrated warfare. Do that. Specialist is cool under pressure. Grenadier has the biggest booms. Sharpshooters take deadshots. You're welcome. X-Hunter is my favorite too. I love this game. I suck at this game, but I love this game. Should I buy one of these? We'll just leave it alone for now. No, I should probably go and build the relay. I need to build a relay. Build a relay. 175! Holy damn! Go look in a cave. Yeah, relays get expensive. I can do this.
Setting course for Sector 7, Western Europe. Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Spider suit is ready. Advent materials tech lead us to this lightweight suit, which retains the increased protection of Advent plating, but also enhances mobility and mounts a grappling hook for fast movement around the battlefield. That will be great on your sharpshooters. Okay, psionics.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
By closely examining the aliens' own means of harnessing and wielding psionic energy, I believe the chances are good that we'll have more than enough viable candidates to serve as psi operatives. However, with the advanced psionic abilities we've seen from the various alien species in the field, it may not be enough. In preparation for this new class of soldiers, I've used the chip removed from the commander to study the technology needed to focus on developed psionic energy. As a result, I've developed a psionic amplifier capable of focusing and enhancing the psionic energy they will be trained to harness, although the potential for negative side effects will be high. I foresee the possibility that our soldiers will be able to push their new powers beyond the limit of what we might consider safe. Awesome. Build a Psylab. And a Psyamp. That's what the Avatar used. Chance uses psionic energy for more clearly far more clearly, enabling greater psionic strength in our operatives, psi offense, and psionic attack damage for some abilities is improved when carrying this amplifier. Okay. Now, I want you to look at the Andromedon.
As initially speculated by Shen, it does in fact appear that this creature is restricted to the confines of its own hulking environmental suit. Unfortunately for our troops, the suit itself is a powerful physical threat, regardless of the operator's status. As we learned with some astonishment in the field.
Yeah, it's piloted and autonomous. Okay. Go back. Go to build the new stuff. Scilab. 175 supplies. The Scilab will allow rookie soldiers to train Psy operatives substituting the air. Okay, I need more supplies. Here comes the nodding, everyone! Here comes the nodding!
We're reading you!
Cool.
New regional contacts located.
Yeah, I'm gonna need more intel. I think I'm just gonna hit that facility. New Indonesia. Let's look in the black
Avenger
map first.
Avenger plotting new course.
Market is open.
Advanced stun lancer, nanoscale vest, and alien data cache stores. You can have the stun lancers. I think you can have my nanoscale vests. Yeah, I'm done with it. I'm not giving you that. Alien alloys. Let's sell a bit. And you can sell assembly crystals. And I'll sell you the officer and the mech. And wait on that. And a trooper. And an Archon, and oops. La di da di da. And you can have the trooper, and I'm thinking I'll sell you the acid because I hate it, and an Archon, and I'm not giving you that, and I'm not giving you that. Laser sight? Nah. I think that's good enough. What do you have? Alien alloys, alarm crystals, superior autoloader, superior stock, superior speed, superior focus. Ooh! Supplies. Sharpshooter. Rush powered armor. Definitely need more intel. Back to the ship. Build me the... Does the Psylab require engineers? I'm not entirely sure. Comms are fully upgraded. I'll need to build more comms if I want that. I'll take this for Psionic Labs.
Scilab construction initiated.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's it? Just the one? Fine. Moving ground. Do something. Okay. Ammo, or grenade, or armor, or heavy weapon. I'm thinking armor. Thinking give me... Actually, build me another exosuit.
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
I have more rangers. I need more exosuits. Now that we've done that, I can build a relay here. I still need more intel. I think that's too far away. I don't have any intel. I think I'll just hit that facility. Andromedon Codex, Sector Pod, Elite Trooper, Elite Lancer. Okay, so EMPs are good.
Setting course for Indonesia.
It is now 11:30, and I've been online for almost 3 hours. I think I'll just play a bit more into this mission, and then I'll call it a day. Okay, so, Spectre, no more exosuit. She's carrying the exosuit with the mind shield. You have the plasma lance, good for you. And is that the best you can do? Yeah. No, you want the spider suit. Grappling hook cable on left arm permitting rapid elevation changes and access to statically advantageous positions. The spider suit adds mobility and an increased chance of taking grazing shots instead of outright hits. The grapple module allows soldiers to traverse the battlefield rapidly. It does not take an action to use, but does have a short cooldown. So it adds +1 to my mobility and gives me a +20 to dodge. That's perfect for you.
The spider suit will improve our soldiers' chances of dodging an attack, while also providing increased agility and grappling capability.
Okay, but you need to get dressed. This is not how you dress. Left arm grapple. Ball cap helmet. Right arm gauntlet. Left shoulder. Really? At least do something. Sheesh. Legs, torso. Oh, that's a spider suit. Now your arms. Better. Left arm grapple, right arm. No. You get dressed now. Legs. Upper face prop. You should also have your safety glasses. I don't do scars or tattoos. Not unless they do it themselves. Ball cap. Backwards ball cap? Bandana. Ooh! You have no hair. Yeah, boonie hat. Delta. Hockey mask? No. What is this weird shit? Advent captain? Oh, hell no. What the? His hair is all... like Super Saiyan. I think the boonie hat suits you. Yeah, you pull it off. Okay. You have the advanced PCS. I want dodge on my on a specialist, something like that. She has superior movement. That's why she's so fast. You have superior perception. You have mobility. And you have speed. Yeah, sure, take the sight. And I also don't like the way you dress. So, torso. Respect yourself, please. You have a ball cap, legs, torso, glasses. Okay. Okay. Health. Armor, plasma rifle, fusion blade, flamethrower. Let's try that out. Mind shield. And we need to upgrade her armor. Why can't you wear anything? Oh, right. He also has advanced suits. Okay, Professor is my hijacker. Hi, Adam. Long time no see. I also need my beam, my EMP, Hellweave. Okay. Let's go, people!